Hey Space Cadets, let's take a quick departure from our normal space pods and this time talk about the future of Spacevidcast. I don't want to scare you, so Spacevidcast isn't going anywhere. I just wanted to let you know why we've departed from the normal live shows and we've moved to this kind of space pod format. Oh, I'm also supposed to mention that my name is Ben. Hi, everyone. I'm always told that you're always supposed to say who you are inside of the video. And welcome to my beautiful hotel room in Lompoc. So you'll notice that we used to do live shows every single week and we've moved to a space pod infrastructure where we this last week released 3 space pods, and if you count this one as a space pod, then 4. We're trying something new and different. When we moved to the live show format, kind of away from what we were doing before and into this 3 format system where we had space news up front and then an interview and then comments at the end, we stopped interacting with the live chat room quite a bit, and it doesn't make as much sense to do a live show if you're not going to interact with you guys, the guys who make this show awesome and what it is. I want to go back to that live interaction. I really want to bring in guests and people that you can ask your questions of. Use us as a way to talk to these amazing people live and in real time. I'm going to try to move the live shows to a monthly, but nothing but interview kind of content. And that leaves us with a gaping hole for space news, and that's where the space pods come in. We released a bunch of what we call evergreen videos, which have really no time frame in which they ever expire. You know, how a rocket engine works, that's cool anytime, right? 3 years from now, it'll be just as relevant as it is right now. But we're going to start doing, in addition to that evergreen content, we're going to start doing some space news stuff as well, so you get your constant space news much earlier than the 1 week that you have to wait for it now, plus you'll get some of that evergreen content, so you're going to see a lot of these little itty-bitty updates throughout the week as opposed to one update at the end of the week. Then once a month we'll do that live show with the interview content. Now we've partnered up with YouTube and we're part of the YouTube Space LA, and that allows us to do some pretty cool things. While Spacevidcast has neat gear, they have much cooler gear. The live control room is something to drool over. They've got a beautiful switcher, they've got full comm systems. I mean, this is a real live control room that requires a real crew, which is one of the reasons we're moving the live shows to monthly instead of weekly. We're going to have to actually put people in those chairs to run the control room. But it also means that the production quality will be substantially higher than what it was before, so we'll be able to bring in some higher profile guests that you'd really want to talk to about the future of space and sit them down there and hopefully even eventually bring in a live audience too. So this is a really cool thing. We're really excited to work with the YouTube guys in this space. It's a 40,000 square foot area. It's going to be pretty awesome. That's all happening. In addition, we've also broken off the conferences from the main Spacevidcast channel. They're always weird and they kind of sit there in a funky kind of way. We've got New Space and we've got ISDC and we've got SpaceUps, which are nothing like the regular highly produced Spacevidcast content. And so we've created a new channel called Space Conferences, and you can subscribe to the Space Conferences channel and get all those great conference videos, and you can subscribe to Spacevidcast and get our space pods and our live shows and our launch coverage. So you've got those two kind of separate areas. So if you don't want to get those hour-long talks from the conferences, they're not going to be on the Spacevidcast channel anymore. But if you do want to get those hour-long talks, make sure to jump over to the Space Conferences channel. And if you really love space, I really encourage you to subscribe to that channel. The more people we have subscribing to both channels, the more we're going to be able to do, because YouTube is all about numbers. The higher our subscription numbers, the higher our view count, the more cool stuff we're going to be able to do to bring space to you guys. So that's the future of Spacevidcast. We're going to try some space pods. We're going to try a live monthly show. Maybe it won't work. Maybe we'll go back to the old format. I don't know. We just want to always be doing something new and different and moving forward and trying to keep you guys engaged and excited about space. Love to know what you think. Leave your comments below. Of course, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And if you want to see other space pods, you can do that on the bar on the right-hand side.